Understanding the benefits of diversification in investment planning. Investment planning can be a challenging task, with various factors such as market trends, risk appetite, and investment goals to consider. One strategy that has gained popularity among investors is diversification. Diversification is the practice of spreading your investments across multiple asset classes, industries, and geographic regions to minimize risk and maximize returns. In this article, we will discuss the benefits of diversification in investment planning. 1. Reduced risk. One of the primary benefits of diversification is risk reduction. By investing in multiple asset classes, you spread your risk across different areas, thereby reducing the impact of any one investment. For instance, if you invest all your money in one company and that company faces a financial crisis, you could lose all your investment. However, if you diversify your investments across different sectors, such as technology, healthcare, or real estate, the impact of any one industry's downturn will be less severe. 2. Increased returns. Diversification can also increase your overall returns. While some investments may not perform well, others may perform exceptionally well, thus balancing out the portfolio. For instance, if you invest only in bonds, your returns may be relatively low. But by diversifying your portfolio with stocks, commodities, and real estate, you can achieve higher returns over the long term. 3. Exposure to different markets. Diversification allows you to take advantage of opportunities in different markets. For example, if the domestic market is performing poorly, you may be able to offset some of the losses by investing in international markets that are performing well. Similarly, if a particular sector is underperforming in the domestic market, you may be able to find opportunities in other markets. 4. Better risk-adjusted returns. Diversification can also provide better risk-adjusted returns. Risk-adjusted returns take into account the level of risk taken to achieve the returns. By diversifying your investments, you can achieve higher returns while taking on lower risk. This is because diversification allows you to invest in low-risk investments such as bonds, which can provide stable returns, as well as higher-risk investments such as stocks, which can provide higher returns. 5. Lower volatility. Diversification can also lower the volatility of your portfolio. Volatility refers to the fluctuations in the value of an investment. By investing in multiple asset classes, you can reduce the impact of any one investment's volatility. This means that your portfolio will be less affected by sudden market swings, resulting in a more stable and predictable investment performance. Conclusion. Diversification is a crucial strategy in investment planning. By spreading your investments across different asset classes, industries, and geographic regions,